Hi, I'm Simon Kofkin-Hansen from IBM Cloud, and today we're here to talk about IBM Cloud for VMware Solutions. This is the most secure enterprise-grade cloud for VMware at scale. So let's break down what does this mean, the security leadership, enterprise-grade, and the VMware expertise at scale. Starting with the security leadership, IBM provides the highest form of encryption for data at rest and data in motion with FIPS 140-2 level 4 based encryption, ensuring that your data, where it resides and while it's moving around within your organization, is using the highest form of encryption available out in the market today. We also provide in our security role-based access control, allowing different parts of your organization to interact with the data, maintaining the compliance, the security, and the visibility to the different parts of the business, and ensuring the wrong people don't get access to the wrong types of data. Furthermore, we can comply with data sovereignty regulations, ensure we provide geofencing for your workloads, ensuring data doesn't necessarily cross the relevant borders. As we find, this becomes more and more easily achievable in this cloud and this virtual-based world. We want to ensure that this sovereignty remains intact. Also providing compliance and regulatory control through config management and managing the configuration drift. Through our wide variety of partners, we've brought all these different security solutions together, all based on the real-time advice and guidance provided from our highly regulated and security-conscious clients. So let's explore enterprise-grade, and what does that mean? So what we've done is we've utilized and codified IBM's experience of managing for over a decade these 850,000-based VMware workloads for all our enterprise clients across the world. And these consist of banking, government, and things in the financial sector, insurance, retail, and all the other industry sectors. And the ability to take all that experience, codify it, and creating an automated way of deploying these solutions out there. The automation that we have provided not only brings a rapid provisioning and a rapid uptime to provide these solutions and these platforms, but it has ancillary benefits downstream by making these solutions much easier to support and much easier for all the third parties that we have out there to integrate their solutions and integrate their products onto this overall platform. The other thing with Enterprise Grade is we have the largest footprint of the solution available, with the solution available in over 35 data centers globally. We also have the flexibility, and this is what the final factor of enterprise grade, the flexibility of options and the flexibility of choice with the myriad of options that you can choose. And what I mean by that is we have a number of different storage options. As we found out by direct lessons learned from the enterprise is most enterprises are not going to choose just one or two different storage options. So taking that lessons learned, you have a myriad of choice with software-defined back storage, with endurance-based storage, and with object storage for long-term data archiving and retrieval. All these lessons learned have been brought together along with the partners and our broad partner ecosystem to bring together what we believe is a truly enterprise-grade and enterprise-ready solution, which has been tested, validated, and verified by many of the enterprises out there today. VMware expertise at global scale. Let's dive into that for a second or two. We're the largest manager of workloads out there with 850,000 VMs under management. We've migrated over 100,000 workloads from on-premise into the cloud and ensuring and helping our clients out there with their data transformation. We have over a decade's worth of experience in managing these workloads, providing these solutions across various industry verticals. So with these three things, it all makes it out to be why we're unique in the market with our VMware solutions. Thank you for watching this video today, and please feel free to leave any comments down below. If you like this content, please like and subscribe to future videos around this and many other subjects on IBM Cloud.